somber moment here at the Borja Funeral Home as officials from the CNMI, as well as other Pacific Islands and over stateside, have come to pay respects to the late Governor Eloy Inos. Now, there's been a round robin behind me of officials going in and out of the funeral home, paying their respects to the daughters who have received both tributes, memorials, as well as hugs from the officials. We've got this agenda right here that says the order of how it's going to go. It started around 1 o'clock. First started with visiting heads of state dignitaries. The U.S. Congressional Office presented a plaque as well. Justices and the judges of the judiciary were up next. Members of the House of Representatives, members of the Senate, mayors, members of the cabinet, the governor's office staff, and the governor and first lady and lieutenant governor and Lady Coco. We'll have more for you in the coming days. The funeral is set for tomorrow, Tuesday, January 12th. There will be a procession here from Borja Funeral Home over to Mount Carmel Church around 7 a.m. Public respects will start around 8 a.m. and the mass of Christian burial will take place at 3 p.m.